I'm Taya. I'm going to be playing the role of Theseus and the advisor.
Hi, I'm Megan, and I'm going to be playing the king, Ariadne, and the peasant.
Hi, this is Milo, and he'll be playing the Minotaur.
Thank you, and enjoy the show of Theseus and the Minotaur. Down me.
Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a king named Minos from an island called Crete, who sent his navy to attack a small country called Athens. When the king of Athens had a son named Theseus, his wife and the small boy ran away so that the boy would not be killed by King Minos. The grieving king of Athens needed time to set up his army, so he offered King Minos a deal. If King Minos didn't send his army each year, Athens would send 7 boys and 7 girls to be devoured by the evil Minotaur. King Minos accepted the deal. The king of Athens managed to put together an army, but King Minos didn't attack because he liked the deal. Athens had to keep their end of the bargain. Nobody knew what to do. Dun dun dun.
Can I see my advisor, please?
Yes, sir.
Yes, your majesty.
I cannot wish to tell my people about this unfortunate news.
Well, sir, then why did you make this contract?
I don't know. I didn't know if the King Minos would accept the deal, or I needed time to build my army, and I didn't know.
Well, now you must sacrifice 14 Greek citizens to the savage Minotaur.
I will do what must be done.
Done.
I have chosen my 6 drawings, and my final choice is...
Wait, what?
Who are you?
I am Theseus. I will kill the evil monster.
My son, please, do not go. You will surely be killed.
I will gladly risk life to save Greek citizens.
Very well, but you must take these. These are the white sails. If you succeed, put these on. If you fail, put these black, or your crew will put these black ones on, so that I know if you are alive or not. Farewell.
Theseus made his way onto the island of Crete, but was chased by sharks.
What sharks? I made it. Where did I make it to? Wow, welcome to the island of Crete, home of the Minotaur. Death toll this month, 38. Great. I made it to Crete.
Oh, he's kind of cute.
Ew!
Hi, I'm Ariadne. What's your name?
I'm Theseus.
And I want you to know, baby, I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby.
Do you mind?
I know how to kill the Minotaur. I can tell you, but you have to take me with you first.
Fine.
Okay. So, okay. This is ball yarn, obviously, and use it to get yourself out of the labyrinth.
Thank you.
And you also need a sword, and you know what to do with that.
Yes, and thank you. Do you carry these items with you?
Yeah, I do.
You're weird.
Wait.
This is the labyrinth where the Minotaur lives. This is unfortunate for some of these victims.
the vicious Minotaur
came.
He's gonna dash.
I'm hungry. Go get me some food from this island.
Sure. I got it.
Well, bye.
But wait, you said you were going to take me with you. You promised.
Sucker.
After defeating the Minotaur, Theseus made his way back to the city of Athens and again was chased by sharks. Unfortunately, in his haste, Theseus forgot one very important thing.
Hey, you were supposed to change the sails to white.
Whatever.
Oh, snap.
Ferris.
Hi.
Oh no, it's the black sails. Well, I guess he's dead. I cannot live no longer.
I'm alive, Dad. Don't do it!
And he died.
Oh no, my father is dead! Now we must call this the Aegean Sea.